everybody, welcome back. Today is Monday and today is time for the College World Series first game. Thank you to the NCAA for sponsoring this video as well. But you know what, guys? Look at that line over there. That's from our meet and greet. Woo! I'm totally just kidding. That's one of the lines to get into the stadium right now. But right now we are actually heading to my meet and greet. We're actually a tad bit late, but oops, it happens. Traffic sucks. Like, I'm just gonna be honest, traffic sucks just to begin with. So we're heading there, and then let me see where they at. Where are they at? Look at this. This is the whole book of tickets that I get to give away today. So yeah, that's what our plan is. We're gonna go give away some tickets, go do some cool stuff, go do all the fan fest activities, and go see two baseball games today. What better? Little pre-meet and greet, shoe tight.
Game time decision, boys.
Gotta make sure we're laced up. All right, so like I look swagged out right now with the red and the blue. Like I look like pretty good. But I just realized I'm not used to the Omaha humidity anymore, and it's like 90% humidity today. I'm gonna be a sweaty mess in a few hours. All right, so we're giving away my first set of tickets. I asked him what his favorite food was, and I said if he had the same one as me, I would give him two tickets for the games. He said chicken wings, and those are my favorite. I don't know how to perforate these. So.
Mom was wrong, I was gonna say
here's topics. One that'll get you into any game. There's two.
Thanks.
No problem. Thank you guys. You guys are awesome. All right, so next we're testing out some baseball bats. Gonna do some soft toss, have some fun, you know, the usual stuff. Swing, batter, batter, swing, batter, batter, swing, batter, batter, swing. Once you do something like that for like 13 years of your life, you just never lose it. Never. I haven't touched a bat since the last time I went to the batting cage with JoJo, and yeah, still haven't lost it yet. So there's a bunch of little vendors here that sell like NCAA merchandise, team merchandise. There's a bunch of like little independent baseball things, like baseballism. They're all down here. So right now we're heading down to their shops to like get the full College World Series experience, because that's what we want, the full experience. All right, so right now I'm at the Baseball 101 thing, and they hooked me up with one of their cool cross pendants guys. Thank you guys so much.
Sure, bro. Appreciate you. Thank you.
So now that's all done, we're gonna go do some fan fest stuff in between games as well. But right now we are actually heading into the game. It is going to be a blast. We're gonna go drop some stuff off of the car. You know, it's gonna be fun. All right, it's really loud right now, but we just realized where we're sitting. Front row, in the middle, behind home plate. Literally best seats in the house. I'm so happy. All right, so this is insane. These are literally like the best seats in the house. Literally like the best seats in the house. Like I've done some pretty cool stuff on YouTube, but we did the JoJo through the pitch, yeah, that was pretty cool. I didn't do this on YouTube, but I did go on Dodger Stadium, and I would say this is obviously above both of those.
Hey, you wanna know something?
What?
He's vlogging.
This is insane. Like, greatest experience ever.
Go, girl.
All right, so in baseball, when you're on base paths, they have signs with their base coach. I'm gonna give you guys a couple signs real quick. So we're gonna go. You know what sign that is? That's the vlog sign. All right, so the guy up to bat right now has had 75 hits this season and no home runs. That's literally what my stats were. Like, I would get so close. I've hit the fence countless times, but could never poke one over. Like, just, my goodness, this is great.
Woo!
Tyson Seston hit a home run. Not that we want Tyson Seston to win, but home runs are just exciting. All right, so we were given passes for these to get into the hospitality room. Food, drinks, everything, you know, I'm down for that. All right, so I was told not to film. I'm doing it anyways. I'm just gonna say this quick. It's chicken tacos and nachos right now. I love this. Best day ever. All right, so don't tell anyone. We're sneaking around the stadium right now. We're going up to the press box. Shh. This is crazy. We're literally on the top floor. What are we doing with our lives? So everyone's up here working. I'm just gonna be kind of quiet, but like, look at this. This is so cool. All right, so the weather today was supposed to storm. It got really hot and sunny all of a sudden. So I'm just like, that's kind of what happens. It'll get really cold and really hot, and then boom, the storm is right on top of you. So just need to make sure we're clear. As my radar still says I'm in LA, but let's see what my phone weather app tells me. Let's see if we're clear. And we're in the clear.
All right, Bryce, it's time for the 7-inning stretch. You gotta sing.
Oh, God.
Ball game, take me out to the crowd, buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks, I don't care if I ever go back to the Ritz, root for the Wolverine. They don't win, it's a shame, or it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game.
Thank you.
Here we stand, and here we fall. History don't care at all. Make the bed, fight the light. Lady Hurley, you won't be home tonight. You don't waste no time at all. Didn't tell them. I don't know the word. Reaching out. Touching me. Touching you. Sweet Caroline. Bum, bum, bum. Cause I've never felt so good. So good. So good. All right, so now that the first game is over, it is time to go do some of the FanFest activities before the second game today. Pretty fun, pretty excited actually. My whole arm just went numb. I gotta be done.
It just hit the top.
Ow, yeah. Oh my God, I think I just pulled a muscle.
Oh my gosh. Let's get a fail going on here.
I cannot move my arm right now.
Let's get a fail.
No, Bryce, I actually think, I just felt it. Oh my God.
Are you okay?
No! That was such a bad idea. It literally hurts just to like not even move it. It's just, I'm in so, ow. Ow, that hurt. That really hurts. We might need to go to the doctor tonight.
All right.
I'm serious.
His arm ain't Gucci.
My arm ain't Gucci today, boys and girls. It hurts. It hurts bad. It hurts a lot. Right, I had to get a quick little sunglasses change because I mean, I had to rock out the food dude once. Even look at this. Let's see what type this is. This is the one that says food. This one says dude. I mean, look at that. Look at that. Yes, I did get custom sunglasses just for this. I'm that extra and I just forgot about them in my car. But we're heading to game two, baby. All right, so it's time for a little bit of pre-game shenanigans. And what I mean by shenanigans, I mean trying to flip our water bottles into the cup holders in front of us.
Yep.
Yes, shenanigans. Oh! No way, we got that on video too.
Turn around.
Oh, that was so close.
Nice try.
Hey, how many tries did you take? Like 10?
4.
10?
4.
10.
All right, so the most important unwritten rule of baseball. Do not step on the foul line. No ifs, ands, buts, or ors. Just, it's bad luck, you don't do it. All right, so game two is about to start. So Arkansas is the home team and Florida State is the away team. I've got Arkansas this game, Bryce. Who do you got?
Florida State.
Arkansas.
Florida State.
Arkansas.
Billie Eilish.
Food dude. All right, so the whole rest of the first row hasn't shown up yet. It's just us two.
Yep.
And it's great. We have all this room to spread out and he's sitting right next to me. I'm kidding, we're sitting in our assigned seats because that's what you're supposed to do. I guarantee by the end of this game, I have a baseball.
All right, that's our mission.
Mission. I will show you the easiest way to get a baseball at any baseball game. Watch. All right, so remember how I told you I was gonna get a baseball by the end of the day? Watch this. Best way to get a baseball at any baseball game. Right there. Who can I buy this from? Literally best way to get a baseball at any baseball game. Just buy it, because then you're guaranteed to get one. But it's not as fun, because it's not used, but I mean, still got a ball today. Bryce, look, I caught a foul ball today. Just kidding, I actually bought this ball. It's literally the only way in my seats I would get a ball today, and did I need it? No. Did I want it? Yes. That's why I bought it. Alright, so it's the end of the ninth. Florida State scored one run. There's been no other runs this whole game. It's been a great defensive game the entire time. Play reviews back and forth every other couple minutes. Like, it's been an intense game right now, but yeah, it's about to wrap up and we're probably gonna leave a little early so we don't have to beat all the traffic out, but like, it's been a great game. Like, actually, that's a lie. We're not leaving early. We're finishing it out. We got 3 more at-bats, 9 more pitches max. Like, it's great. All right, Arkansas lost 1-0 in the ninth. Now it's time to get out of here and go home. That is it for this episode of James Duke Vlogs. I'll see you guys back here on Wednesday. Bye.